post lift and for the safety of it. You want to see, you know, look, inspect everything to see if there's any leaks of the hydraulic fluid. You want to wear clothes that won't get caught in anything. You want to wear proper clothing. Watch out where you're sitting. Don't put your foot underneath the steering wheel as you're moving, and you want to not want to stay there.
It doesn't have a safety, so it will keep going. It won't stop. But to lift it up, you press the rear button. Once both of them are down, you can just hold this around, and that'll be support.